Why people don't subscribe to your channel, I'm gonna tell you the exact reason in this video, but even better, I'm gonna tell you how to fix it. And it's super easy. So you're making new videos, you make new videos every week, but you're not getting subscribers. So why is that? Now, obviously, you have to have views on some of your videos. But if you don't know how to get views, then I have a link in the description so you can check that out. So let's assume you have a couple of videos that gain views every single day. It doesn't have to be a lot of views, but the point is just every single day getting views. Well, first, subscribers should come from views, well, if you want to do it organically. And not all people that watch your video will subscribe. You see, on this video I have 100,000 views, but it only gained 2,100 subscribers. Keep in mind, that's a large amount of subscribers. But just to put it into perspective, only 2% of the people that watch this video subscribed. First, you have to be consistent. I'm not talking about like making 5 to 7 videos a week. Sure, that'll help you out a lot, but it's not necessary. But even more important, be consistent with the same content. But if you don't do that, like for example, if somebody came for drawing and you have a drawing channel, but the next 2 to 3 videos that you make are like cooking, then that person is gonna lose interest in your channel. Because very simple, the first time they came to your channel, they came there for drawing. The second reason they don't subscribe is, when they click your video, don't ask them to subscribe right away. So let me give you an example. So right when they click the video, you're gonna ask them, make sure to subscribe. That's not the correct thing to do. Give them value first. So for example, if you do 5-minute videos, so after 2 minutes into your video, then you say, make sure to subscribe because I post videos like these every single week. You see, now you actually gave them a reason to subscribe. It's the equivalent of walking into a grocery store, and before you even shop for groceries, somebody asks for your credit card. Third reason people don't subscribe to your channel is you don't reply to comments. Like, are you serious, guys? You have to reply to comments. I get between 1,000 to 4,000 comments a month, and the only comments I didn't reply to are number 1, people that curse me out on my channel, I just yeet those comments into the garbage. Or 2nd, people asking for sub for sub. The 4th reason people don't subscribe to your channel is you don't even try to improve your video quality. And your video quality doesn't have to be the best. Mine is not the best either. So just make gradual improvements to your channel. Like on week 1, you can improve your video quality. And then on week 2, improve the audio quality. And just make gradual improvements. Some people don't subscribe to your channel because your video quality is staying the same. And once they see that your video quality improved, they're gonna actually subscribe. 5th reason is you don't provide enough value in your videos. And it could be any kind of videos. It could be entertainment videos, tutorials, or even gaming videos. You see, like my gaming videos, it doesn't have that much value. It's kind of boring. Because I just sit there and just play my game. I can't even compare myself to all these good YouTubers like Laserbeam, Ninja, Tfue, especially Eddie VR, because these YouTubers are funny and relatively just crazy videos. So that's why I know I cannot grow my channel on gaming videos. Last but not least reason is you don't listen to your audience. And some comments say like, oh, I really like this video, but can you do a face cam on some other app? Then you could listen to suggestions. And especially if there's a lot of comments about the same thing, then you can do that video. You don't have to do every single video that they want, but occasionally make the video that they like to see so the audience knows that you care about them. Additionally, you're not checking what videos got you subscribers. So check once in a while which videos got you the most subscribers. And if some video got you like 50 subscribers, then make a part 2 to that video. And to check which videos got you the most subscribers, actually go to YouTube Studio, then click Analytics, and then almost on the top right, it's highlighted, it says Advanced Mode, you click it. On the top left, it says Views by Video, and select Secondary Metric. Then you open it up, and then click subscribers. And the great thing about it is in the green pillar, right in the center, it actually shows which videos got you the most subscribers. And then obviously change it to lifetime. You see, my top two videos are 2,000 subscribers and 1,000 subscribers. Because if you're making a related video that got you the most subscribers, you'll actually increase in subscribers. Just quickly, the comment of the day and shout out goes to Ashley Liu. And this person says, this is already almost 100 views. Wow, it takes like 1 week to get 100 views. Yeah, you're not kidding. Sometimes it takes my videos 5 months to even get 100 views. Make sure to subscribe because I post videos like these every single week. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye guys!